Michael Kelly, the artistic director of the Shakespeare and Actors Company. And unfortunately, he had passed away this last year. So we dedicate this performance to Ethan Plikash. And we wish him well on his journey. Thank you.
Most radiant, exquisite, and unmatchable beauty.
Good madam, let me see your face. We will draw the curtain and show you what you are. I see what you are.
You are too proud.
Your lord does know my mind. I cannot love him.
If I did love you, my master's slave, I would make me a willow cabin at your gates. Cry out, oh, Livia! Oh, you should not rest between the elements of air and earth, but you should pity me.
I cannot love him. Let him send no more. unless, perchance, you come to me again to tell me how he takes it. Fare you well.
Farewell, fair cruelty.
Not too fast. But home, Malvolio!
Give it up. Just in this.
Run after that same peevish messenger, the county's man. He left this ring behind.
Complexion.
Oh, fellow, come, the song we had last night.
head.
Here comes the little villain.
Save that. Some achieve great.
I'll come to him. Good Mariah, let this fellow salute you, and let some of my people have a special character.
Oh, hello, Mariah.
My lady, where are you going? I was not speaking to you. Put the yellow stocking. Here is a chance. Here. One is vinegar and pepper.
So saucy.
Ah, tips. She uses thee kindly.
Very brief and to exceeding good sense, less.
Thou killest me like a rogue in the villain.
Good.
Fare thee well, and God have mercy upon one of our souls. Thy sworn enemy, Andrew Eggertree. Go, Sir Andrew, go for her. Away!
I shall deliver this stone by word of mouth.
Here he comes.
Well, you can begin tonight. Very well.
Gentlemen, God save you.
And you, sir?
Sir Andrew, the interceptor, fool, despise, bloody as the hunter, attends thee at the orchard end.
You mistake, sir. I am sure no man hath any quarrel to me.
You'll find it otherwise, I assure you.
I pray you, sir. What is it?
He is a knight.
I am no fighter.
Meddle you must, Signor Fabian. Stay you by the strength until my return.
I hope the knight is defense against me.
Why, man? He's a very devil. Pox on him. Ought I need to meddle with him?
I will not be passing by now.
Fabian can scarcely hit from yonder.
Play on.
I'll make the vote. Stand here. There's no remedy, sir. He will fight, therefore draw. He protests he will not hurt you.
Pray God defend me.
Give remedy to St. Fury's.
Come, sir Andrew. There's no remedy. The gentleman will, for his honor's sake, have one doubt. But he has promised me he will not hurt you. Pray God he keep his honor. Ready?
Fellow, Max Cesario?
Now,
Oh, sir, it's all bad. Never was a man this strong. They have raised me here. They need to stop this.
You say it's now. The house is dark.
I'm not bad, sir. Don't pass. I tell you, this house is dark.
Oh, I say there was no darkness. Bear me with.
I'm not mad. I tell you the truth. Oh, Prissy.
Gone.